Hi there, my name is Rochelle and I'm a Senior Product Manager on the Microsoft Customer Connection team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for July 2023. Today we'll show you how to use and personalize live captions, but first let's look at a few highlights from this month's update. As you read through this month's release notes, you'll notice many productivity and performance enhancements. Some of these gradually began rolling out in May and are now available for everyone on Windows 11 version 22H2. We've chosen a few favorites for this video, but make sure to check out our release notes for the full list. In this update, we've made it easier to share a local file with your Microsoft Outlook contacts from File Explorer. You can even email a file to yourself. We've also redesigned the Help page for in-app voice access commands. There are command descriptions and examples, an improved search bar, and new categories. If you use a virtual private network or VPN, you'll now see a VPN status icon. It's a small shield on the system tray that appears when you are connected to a recognized VPN profile. Want greater security and simplicity? This update adds a copy button. With it, you can quickly copy two-factor authentication codes to apps on your PC or apps that are installed on phones that are linked to your PC. For power users, we've added access key shortcuts to the File Explorer context menu. Quickly run a command using your keyboard. Lastly, after you install this update, you can use live captions in new languages and dialects. These include Chinese, French, Japanese, Portuguese, and Spanish. Want to explore more from this update? See the highlights and improvements sections of the June 2023 preview and the July 2023 security update articles. Before we get to our tip, a quick reminder. If you have Windows 11 version 22H2 and want the latest and greatest as soon as it's available, go to the Windows Update Settings page. Switch the toggle for Get the Latest Updates as Soon as They're Available to On. You can also preview the next month's updates by installing a cumulative update preview. These are typically released the fourth week of each month. Now, on to our Windows tip. Live captions provide automatic transcription of audio. They help everyone, including those who are deaf or hard of hearing. You can use live captions to display audio as text when you want to view media without sound. Available in Windows 11, version 22H2 and later, live captions now support multiple languages and have simpler menus. These make it easier to customize this great accessibility and productivity feature. If you're setting up live captions for the first time, select Accessibility from the Settings menu and turn the Live Captions toggle to On. Or, if you like shortcuts, simply press the Windows logo key plus Control plus L. When you turn it on for the first time, live captions will prompt you to download files. They will be used by the speech recognition software on your device. By default, it will choose your system language. If your language is not available or you prefer to use a different one, you can change that after setup. To do that, select the Settings button and choose Caption Language. To choose where captions appear on your desktop, select the Settings button and then Position. Here, you'll see options for above screen, below screen, and overlaid on screen. When you choose above or below screen, the captions window will appear docked to the bottom or top edges of your desktop. The captions window will not block the taskbar. Above screen often works well while sharing video in a virtual meeting or conversation. Below screen is often preferred when viewing videos. When you choose overlaid on screen, live captions will appear in an overlay window. You can reposition that window as needed. Want to see more lines of text in the captions window? Increase the window size by using the mouse, touch, or keyboard. In the Preferences menu, you'll find other helpful settings. By default, live captions will display according to your device's dark or light mode settings. Select Caption Style to switch to common color modes, or select Edit to create a custom style that works best for you. If you want to get the most from live captions, go to aka.ms/use-live-captions for more tips. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Send us your feedback in the section provided in this article. You can also leave us a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.